Hello friends, today we will see binary multiplication of fractional numbers. To understand that, let's try to understand rules of binary addition first. Rule number 1 is 0 plus 0 is 0. Rule number 2 is 0 plus 1 is 1. Rule number 3 is 1 plus 0 is 1. Rule number 4 is 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. Please note down. 1 plus 1 is 2 in decimal and 2 can be written as 10 in binary. That's why 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1 or 1 plus 1 is 10 in binary. So let's do actual multiplication. Suppose we need to multiply these two numbers 10.11 to the base 2 into 10.1 to the base 2 is equal to question mark to the base 2. Okay. So we will write down this problem as it is 10.11 into 10.1. Now we will multiply this first digit by 1, then we will get the same digit. Therefore answer is 1011. Now we will multiply that by second digit 0. Before that we will leave one decimal place. And we will multiply this by 0. So we will get 4 zeros. Now we will leave 2 places. And again we will multiply this first digit by 1. And we will get the same digit. That's why digits are 1101. Now we will add all these 3 digits. So 1 plus 0 plus 0. So according to rules of binary addition, 1 plus 0 plus 0 is 1. Again, 1 plus 0 plus 0 is 1, 0 plus 0 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. That 1 plus 0 plus 0 is 1 and this 1 as it is. And here total fraction points we will measure. Okay, so here are fraction point before 2 digits and fraction point before 1 digit. So overall we will write fraction point before 3 digits. So addition of fraction point will happen and this will be our final answers. That's why final answer is 10.11 to the base 2 into 10.1 to the base 2 is equal to 110.111 to the base 2. Here are some practice problems. Try to solve these problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.